6:02, we're following breaking news in Portsmouth this morning. Police say a car hit a pedestrian. It happened on Port Center Parkway around 5 this morning. That's off Court Street and Portsmouth Boulevard. Dispatchers tell us the person hit is conscious and breathing. We'll keep following this story and bring you any updates throughout the day on our WAVY News app.